Oh.
All right, then.
Well, we're missing Sam.
Tammy.
Hello.
Oh. Okay.
You want to go?
Sure. He plays Dr. Levi Schmidt on Grey's Anatomy, and we have got questions about last week's premiere of season 17. Welcome, Jake Borelli. Hi, Jake.
Hi, how are you doing?
We're good. How are you?
I'm great.
So, a big reveal on Grey's Anatomy. Dr. McDreamy returned. Was it revealed to you? This, imagine Sam asking you this question.
Right.
When you watched on Thursday, or when did you find out?
I found out while I was watching. I was just as shook as the rest of the audience. It was incredible.
Speaking of incredible, sorry about...
Hey there, Sam.
You know, the dilemma was we were watching some clips from the show.
And you were so enthralled.
They were so good that they kept us.
Great excuse.
No, it's true. We're showing one clip we're going to show you, one clip we couldn't show you. But, Jake, let me ask you this. You have been on the show for a while. Were you surprised that they were so successful at keeping it a secret?
I went to work the next day, went into the hair and makeup trailer, and was like, how did everyone keep this secret? It feels like we're on like Game of Thrones or something. It's incredible.
And did you feel when you went to work that day after many people knew, or did nobody know?
Look, we all knew that the beach was happening, but no one knew what happened on the beach. So that's all I can say. It was a shock.
All right. A shock indeed. Speaking of shocks, very topical this season, all about the pandemic. You guys are in masks. Your character, the clip we're going to show in just a second, it's really, really weighing on you. I would think that's a responsibility to play these roles now.
Oh, it's huge. It's huge. We really want this season to be a tribute to the frontline workers. And production and all of us have spoken with so many real doctors and real frontline workers out there. And we just really hope we're telling their stories.
I think you're doing that very effectively. Here we see you and Nico, the first on-screen male gay couple on Grey's. And you know, again, if this was 10 years ago, this would be, you know, startling, headline-making stuff. The fact that it isn't, does that indicate progress?
I hope so. I think this show has continued to push boundaries and continued to progress everybody's idea about what is normal and what is human, you know? And this scene was huge, even though it might not feel huge this day and age. I gotta say, during the table read, everyone freaked out when we read this scene. So we were super excited to play it.
That's a really startling scene. And this is a really emotional scene. Dr. Levi, just having a little too much of everything. Watch.
I hope you're doing okay. Because I'm not. I hit 100 this morning. 100 times I've had to tell someone that their loved one has died. It's 10 times as much as I've had to do since I started here. And it's making me wonder how much longer I can keep doing this, because 100 is a big number. And I'm afraid of getting to a place where it's not so big. And I know that we're not together, but you're still a person that I care about. And I don't know, I thought that you might want to know how I'm doing, which is terrible. And I really hope that you're okay.
Jake, that's a really good scene. We want to tell people more good scenes to come on Grey's Anatomy Thursday nights on ABC. I apologize for my tardiness, but I was looking in another room at those clips. And that's what, so you got me. It's good to see you. Thanks so much, Jake.
Thank you so much.
You bet, our pleasure. We'll go back to the two of you.
Thanks, Sam.